Hey, Porter, would you tell me the time? How much longer will it be till we cross that Mason-Dixon line? At daylight, would you tell that engineer to slow it down? Or better still, just stop the train, cause I want to look around. Hey, Porter, hey, Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, will you tell that engineer to ring his bell and ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell? Hey, Porter, it's getting light outside. This old train is puffing smoke and I have to strain my eyes. But ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please. Cause I smell frost on cotton leaves and I feel that southern breeze. Hey, Porter, please get my bags for me. I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer to make that lonesome whistle scream. We're not so far from home, so take it easy on the steam. Hey, Porter, please open up the door. When they stop this train, I'm gonna get off first, cause I can't wait no more. Tell an engineer, I said, thanks a lot, and I didn't mind the fare. I'm gonna set my feet on southern soil and breathe that southern air.
How deep is it? Huh.
About 3 foot.
No. How tall is the building, or the railroad tracks?
I'd say that pillar over there is 350 to the top of it.
Well, they say it's one of the tallest ones in the United States, if not the tallest.
Might be.
Railroad bridge. What do you think, Daddy?
I don't do paper stains.